Alright, welcome back to Game SA. Play SF once later on YouTube. Doing more Sekiro, Shadows Die Twice. That's Semple Temple. We're gonna go down the stairs and somehow end up the mountain. Is the armor guy come back? No. Okay, good. I mean, he's... I thought his name was Robert, though. I didn't really get to that last time. Western-ass name. Well, he's a pretty Western-ass guy, so... Nightjar? Please don't be Nightjar. Or dogs. Well, whatever, then. That's not what I meant to do. Lagging on me there. Monk, monk, monk. Can I zip up there? You can see shit. Oh, fine. Fuck you gonna do, huh? Oh, okay. Had to ask, huh? I just had to ask. Ooh, there's a nightjar up there. Don't like that sound. That's a demon. Oh, you again? You're a crow demon, fuck off. Can't even get out from here. Fuck up. Okay, fuck off. Gunpowder. Alright, well, that was intense. Fucking centipede demon. Not one of those cases where this game's like more of a fucking rhythm dancing game than an ARPG. Is it an ARPG? It feels like one. Okay with the outcome. Oh my God. One of these days, I'm gonna bite the blue dye instead of the antidote or whatever, and it's gonna make me angry. Okay. I was gonna say, there's gotta be something other than the fucking wolves here. What is on me? Oh, it's the antidote here. I feel like I shouldn't just be waltzing up the stairs. Okay, this is seriously just Skyrim's 7,000 steps. Yeah, you didn't see me. Fuck you. I'm in the bushes. Alright, let's go. Oh, shit. No, still. Oh. That was nice. That's a thing. Can I get up there? I'd rather be up there. I was gonna say, there should be a thingy down here. Doesn't look like it's any good, but I deserve a thingy for trying that. It's all about the participation trophies. You know that. We're gonna play it. Go ahead, I can take one of you. Point out that I don't quite have a resurrect there. Yeah, there's always that. Guess I can't take one of them on. Alright. Oh shit. this was apparently the cleverer way to go. One of the hat ones, one of the hat ones, fuck. That was stupid. Just gonna scoot by? Are you serious? Okay, bullshit, bullshit is a favorable bullshit. Bullshit I can use to my advantage. Seems so. It's definitely not one of those regenerating bug fuckers in the middle of. Beautiful temple. Oh, goddamn you. I don't see shit, man. Fuck you. I'm behind the statue thingy. Which is super cool for the record. Yeah, run past. Usually a bad idea, but not this time. I have skill points. Slash reversal. Now I have to get, what's this? No skill point. Do I talk to you?
Hello?
It's got stuff crawling on him, oh my god.
Hello? Hello?
Alright. I feel like that one's gonna be less chill. Shut up, you didn't see me. You are dead, you don't see shit. Hi, kitty. I get out of it. Just don't attack my headphone. You know the rules. Go straight for the headphones. I see a fucker. No, false alarm. I can turn around. Yes. Blame you, kitty. That is your fault. Oop. Stab. Okay, bye, kitty. Okay, the lighting change fucked me up on that one. Special thing. I can just step on the demon. I think that's what this is. Pretty sure I've already been here. Let's go. If this takes me to the bell, I'm gonna be really mad. Just unfair. Oh, hi. You talk to me? I want to stab you, but you haven't really presented me with other options here. To like wait there or something. Oh, look. It's too peaceful. not the top yet, but got a neat looking tower here. An item. Items don't just come for free. Senpo Esoteric Text. Those of the Senpo Temple mastered martial arts in the pursuit of virtue. They are considered strong fists and strict discipline essential against Buddha's enemies. However, Senpo Temple was seized by an obsession for the undying, which corrupted their teachings and style. Neat. So we want to get up. Oop, nope, not up there. Up there. It's generally up. Alright, so probably gonna die. Let's try it. I just go down. That was a fun little detour. Fuck off. Do we talk now?
Hello?
No. That's fucking disgusting. Fuck that. Hey, wait, what? Moved.
Hello?
Hey! That was a grab attack, too. It didn't kill him, but he's out of the fight. What? That door comes from within the wall. There's no way I can sneak up on this guy. Ha, I can! R1 spam him. I'm not proud of that kid. They're all out of the fight, though. Okay, so... the door is really far in. It's in along that wall. Nasty ass. Another branch here. Out of spirit emblems. Get up. He drained my life. You prick. Stuck. These fucks don't stay dead, so killing them is pointless.
Hello?
Supposed to be a bell here, apparently. But I've fucked it up. Alright, let's check back at the castle. Is this the way it went last time? Wow, that's fucked up. Okay, I get it. I'm the one being shitty here, but still. God damn it. Oh, it was a grab attack. Kind of hoping for more than a lump of wax. Apparently I was supposed to go to the abandoned dungeon last. Alright, well, we'll pick up next episode down there. So I have a bunch of editing to do tonight. And I'm way behind on my upload schedule. Pretty good that I went 13 episodes without Googling anything. I guess pretty good. Also, like 15 episodes, I'm only like a quarter of the way through the game, so. Maybe I'm not that proud. Anyway, we'll pick up probably... Oh, what's going on tomorrow? Probably tomorrow night? Yeah, probably tomorrow night. I'll just meet you at the abandoned dungeon. So, we'll see you then. Bye.